Today we're trying the best pizza of our town.
Andiamo.
So beautiful.
La Madonna!
How do we know this is the best pizza of our town?
We don't. We have just to trust reviews on the internet, I guess.
We are trying to find parking and Matteo is under pressure.
I'm not under pressure. The fact is that, how is it possible? There are so many... Why?
Almost...
I'm excited.
He's excited.
Che bella!
Allora, guys,
you are too happy.
Mission accomplished.
Look at this.
Happiness.
This is a souffle. It's basically fried rice with mozzarella stick and ragù. Mm.
This one is fried pasta with peas and ham. It's very traditional of Naples. Check this out. Nice, right? Mmm, it was good.
It's very heavy, you know, it's like a portion of pasta fried. The last one is croquet di patate, so it's fried potatoes.
See? Look at this. We are on a diet.
This is my favorite. This is amazing.
That's the best one.
Madonna, che buono.
Mamma
mia, guarda che roba!
They are so beautiful.
Pizza capricciosa with ham, artichokes, olives and stuff.
This one is pizza margherita, which is probably the most famous. It's my favorite. It's why we are here today.
By the way, you flip it like this and...
Someone is passing by. It is really good, yeah.
It's really good, yes. Well cooked, there is some crunchiness, it's actually...
The mozzarella, guys, the mozzarella is the best part, Madonna.
We just swap the pizza. I
prefer this one.
The margherita or the capricciosa?
The capricciosa.
Because la capricciosa, it's full of stuff. An explosion of texture and the flavors in your mouth.
Look how well it's baked.
What's the favorite thing you ate today?
Capricciosa first, the best one.
I agree. Capricciosa first place.
Second, I'm sorry, but this fried potato won for me.
Fried potato won. Margherita third place.
Yes, third place. Really.
Third place. Fourth place, frittata di pasta, yeah. So fried pasta. Mm-hmm. Last one, I'm sorry, but the supplì. Supplì is the last one for today's video.
Supplì, a bit disappointing. Fried potato, amazing. I love it. I don't know what kind of cheese is this.
I'm falling in love.
This one was an amazing surprise.
By the way, guys, don't leave the crust of the pizza.
No.
Eat it. It's the best part.
Never trust people that don't eat the crust.
Vero.
Thank you so much for watching this video.
Don't forget to subscribe to our channel.
And to hit the bell.
And remember, pineapple does not belong. A pizza! It does not!